okay? And you try and get as close as you can with, imagine that you have fear in your eyes, okay? Now that finger is waiting for you to sort of like put him on the floor. So we're going to do it in slow motion so you can understand where I'm coming from, okay? You grab the finger, other hand, okay? Now don't, what we say is don't go past the joint because their hand is strong. Try and get on the joint or this, yeah? And if you want to use two hands, come down here.
I think you got it.
Okay, get your little finger just on the knuckle there, okay? Now don't, relax the hand like this. So this finger here, the index, is pointing to your centre line. If I do that, tighten up, don't let me do it, I can't do it. If I point to the centre line, I can do it. Now, to give you a little helping hand, place your other hand on here, on the side like that, like if you're going to grab his wrist, okay? And just step back and point to the floor with the finger. Point to the floor, okay?
Step back, baby.
I don't think I'm
going to
be able to.
Yes, you are.
Hey!
Yes!
Woo!
Oi, come back here, brilliant! Good girl! Do it again.
And in 1 second, you're going to step back and put them on the floor. Are we ready? Is that like that?
Just above the knuckle there.
Okay. Relax the hand. No, you won't. But it'll give you, if he still points you like that, you can grab anything you like and put it down. Okay, that's what I'm trying to say. So grab that from there, put it down in 1 second. Go. Okay. And that gives you a chance to run off and do what you need to do.